Meet our astronauts, Bella, Isaac, Neva, and Max. They're about to go on a 6-month journey to Mars. In their training, they learnt 3 very useful laws for their mission. Newton's 3 laws of motion. They describe how things move, and they allow us to predict the motion of an object over time. On their way to the rocket, they are very excited. Jumping feels natural to them. They know they will eventually stop mid-air and accelerate down to the Earth under the force of gravity. They have a mass that will always remain the same, but their weight depends on the strength of the gravitational field they're in. In the spacecraft at the top of the rocket, the crew prepare for their life-changing trip to another world. The fuel is ignited. As the gases are expelled and forced downwards, a force pushes the rocket upwards. This is Newton's 3rd law. The upward force on the rocket makes it accelerate. This is Newton's 2nd law. If the force was twice as strong, the acceleration would be twice as great. If the rocket was twice the mass, it would need twice the force to produce the same acceleration. The 4 astronauts experience their first strange symptom. They feel heavier. As the rocket detaches, the spacecraft enters space. It is now moving at a constant velocity because there is no overall force acting on it. Now the thrusters are turned off. This is Newton's 1st law. The astronauts now feel weightless. They are constantly falling whilst in orbit around the Earth. After a long journey, Mars's gravity pulls them in and they accelerate. They move from Newton's 1st law to the 2nd law. Upon entering the Martian atmosphere, they release parachutes to decelerate the spacecraft. Small thrusters are ignited. The gases expelled downwards produce an upwards force on the spacecraft via the 3rd law. The spacecraft decelerates and they finally land on the surface. As the team climb out into the cold, harsh desert of Mars, they feel 60% lighter here compared to the Earth. They jump for joy, reaching higher than before, their movements forever determined by Newton's laws.